Here we go.
One, love the wonder boy.
Men, boy.
You can get lost for words love.
Love. I'll be really interesting to see movement of his legs. It's so dynamic behind the table eventually in every rally.
Four, one.
It was funny because practice with Quadriaruno after he beat Alexei. And Quadriaruno proves his position on the table with each stroke.
Two, five.
You can also see how agile he is and moving a step or two.
Five, three.
He's on the tour to use that style of play.
Six, the best pen holder. Amazing. Incredible that we have
four, six.
Two of the best pen holders. Yeah, it's an interesting talking point, that one. I mean, the shake hands grip has six. Become champions, but I just think it's less seven, common five. Because of that.
Elder brother Alexei sitting there.
Eight, five.
He's beating Liang Jingqun and Fan Zhendong at that event.
The Williams sisters of tennis, can they replicate that in table tennis?
Seven.
Uncle Christopher Legio. Ranked 14th in the world.
All 20s. And Francisco.
Eight,
and now he's got two games.
This side.
It's the first game he's lost.
He was a full table forehand player and an absolute delight to watch.
He had to have the footwork.
One.
Yeah, a lot.
Smooth, Francisco.
Two. One.
One. He's improved his forehand power. Doesn't want to injure himself too young.
One, four.
But for me, digs it so well with the touch and push. And the timing,
five,
I mean.
Six, one.
Well, a 73% win rate against senior players.
One, seven. One.
Something that needed. Doesn't know what it means. Doesn't
eight,
care.
Two.
Has done. Winning an Olympic medal.
Nine.
He's
two.
A European. Maybe even better than a bronze he's aiming for. Probably.
Three.
Nine. In the shot of him.
Four.
Nine. Oh, the legs.
Sound really said that, but 6 game points.
Ten.
Game and we'll probably win it. A lot of the surprising things that he's trying to do. Great receipt. And Xu Xin in the past. The only man who's been able
to. Something to have a record for.
Yeah, it's earned him.
With opponents much of his age and much trailing ratio with players who are 10 years younger than him.
Three,
so think about it. Plays at his best.
Well, Francisco doesn't bother entering another 17-year-old that nearly took him out yesterday. I'm interested in the head-to-head zero.
Six, two.
At the start. I think he feels a bit frustrated right there. Fantastic. And I mean, of course, if he would have beaten for the first time on the senior stage a week ago, and Alexei beat him.
To match the pace of the ball, that's called improvising.
Two.
Steve Dainton and Petra Serling, the CEO of WTT and the president. Yeah, more shovel serve there from Felix.
That at 17, you can still be the top player in the world.
Love.
There never was, but.
You're right,
two,
age and
one.
Rankings don't ensure you are on the table.
Three, love.
It's for both of them to reach the final of a star contender. Felix has caused issues. Pairing with him there.
Three.
A few neutrals, they probably want to see a decider. Nice control there.
Look at that kid. biting his nails.
Too cute.
Four.
Against Patrick's 44, but it's not just the serve, it's how it's been followed up.
Set you apart.
Come on! Oh, that is so good. Also in a bit of admiration of that. How can you not?
Expect LeBron to miss at this stage.
He loves a five-setter. Five. This match now in this fourth. Do or die for Patrick Francisco. Again, it's five. A pretty poor receipt, but it's
just... a different athlete altogether.
Six, seven.
Seven. Back. The game is as intense as it can get.
Pendulum serve of Felix. 8-7 up. Ooh, he was there for that one. Wow, he has left absolutely.
Match point.
He's taken it, Felix LeBron.